Kicking off qualification match number 14 at the Central Missouri Regional. 4480 UC Bonix engaged on that Blue Alliance charge station. Drive teams kicking into action here as we move into the teleoperated phase. 3284, that is Camiton Laser quickly grabbing some of these cubes from midfield and launching them towards that Red Alliance grid. Completely cleaning house here midfield. Their partner Stag Robotics 1997 reaching out inside that Red Alliance loading zone. They're at that double substation getting a grip on a cone and returning back to their community. Blue Alliance, it's UC Bonix, that's 4480 yet again going up with a cube. Dropping it down, gonna push it into that hybrid node for 2 points. 1997, Stag Robotics dropping a cone on that top row. 5 points to the Red Alliance as they extend their lead. 1997, Stag back at it in that Red Alliance loading zone. Human player helping them line up with that double substation as the cube drops down to the floor. Human player trying again, but Camiton right next to him quickly getting a hold of a cube. 5098, Stinger on the Red Alliance, catching a rebound and relocating a cube. Getting a link complete here for this Red Alliance. Right next to him, Stag coming in to clean up and finish a link. 3284 not quite able to make these cubes connect as they try and clean up this Red Alliance grid. 30 seconds remain. 4480 pushing a cube into a hybrid node. Their partner, 5968, trying to climb on board to that Blue Alliance charge station. Red Alliance lining up for all three machines here. Can they do it? 12 seconds remain. This could be it right here. Red Alliance, three robots engaged, 2 points apiece. Blue Alliance trying to get two engaged in the final 2 seconds here. There they are, a buzzer beater by Blue. Eee. 91-50.